This is your Friday night forecast update. Get ready for a cold night shaping up as temperatures fall into the 40s. We're talking low to mid 40s by early Saturday morning. For the day on Saturday, you can expect a relatively calm weather setup for us. Just a light northeasterly breeze, some sunshine from morning to the afternoon. Now there will be some clouds at times, but it's not going to get gray or gloomy or overcast. No rain to worry about, and then no rain to worry about for our Saturday night. In fact, our Sunday stays dry as well. It is a continuation of dry weather that we see shaping up in the forecast for the most part, with only one lone rain chance coming in the middle of next week. That's here on Wednesday. You can see our temperature, 65 for Saturday, jumps to 70 on Sunday, then 81 for Monday. Tuesday, 80, Wednesday, 82. Then after that system that brings us the rain on Wednesday moves out, things get cooler. 73 on Thursday, Friday 62, the next weekend highs in the upper 60s, the following Monday 65. That's your latest forecast update.